Each airport in the national airspace system has unique and distinct characteristics, which can sometimes lead pilots to use the wrong surface in taxi, takeoff, or landing operations. Let's take a look at some of these tricky areas from the flight deck. Palm Springs International is a medium-sized, multi-use airport located on the northern end of the city of Palm Springs, California. The traffic mix at the airport includes general and corporate aviation, air carriers, and military. The mix of pilot experience and aircraft capabilities make Palm Springs a challenging airport for controllers and pilots alike. The airport configuration consists of parallel runways with staggered thresholds, numbered 1-3 left and right, and 3-1 left and right. The taxiway system provides access to businesses, terminals, and hangars located on the east and west sides of the airport. Pilots flying into Palm Springs need to be especially aware of the local terrain that surrounds the airport. San Jacinto Peak is just one of several mountains that exceeds 10,000 feet and is located just 10 miles west of the airport. Aircraft arriving from the Banning Pass, a popular route for general aviation pilots, often confuse their assigned runway due to the similar runway numbers. Aircraft assigned downwind entry for runway 31 left or right have confused their assigned runway with 13 left and right. Extra awareness needs to be maintained when landing at an airport with runway numbers that could easily be transposed. As with most airports with parallel runways with staggered thresholds, wrong surface landings and departures have occurred at the field. This occurs even though runway 13 right 31 left is twice the size of 13 left 31 right. Positive identification of the assigned runway will go a long way in reducing this type of error. Pilots have misidentified taxiway Charlie, the full-length parallel taxiway between the runways, as runway 31 left, 13 right, and attempted takeoffs and landings on it. This issue is so prevalent that the airport has painted the word taxi on either end of the taxiway. To enhance situational awareness for areas where runway confusion may lead to a wrong surface event, where a pilot may approach or land on the incorrect runway, taxiway, or wrong airport, the FAA is releasing arrival alert notices at several airports with a history of misalignments. Arrival alert notices, a tool for pre-flight planning, provide a graphic visually depicting the approach to a particular airport with a history of misalignment risk. There is also language describing the potential confusion. This airport has an arrival alert notice, which can be found in the digital chart supplement under Airport Remarks, which will then point you to the Special Notices section. Hotspots 1 and 3 both involve taxiway confusion as well. Hotspot 1 involves taxiway and runway confusion. Pilots instructed to taxi to runway 31 right via taxiway Bravo and taxiway Charlie sometimes miss the turn onto Charlie and enter runway 13 right, 31 left without authorization. Hotspot 3 is similar in that it concerns misidentification of taxiway Charlie, but at the other end of the airport. Aircraft landing runway 31 left and instructed to turn right on Juliet, cross runway 31 right to taxiway Echo, have mistaken runway 31 right for taxiway Echo, thinking that when they crossed taxiway Charlie, they had crossed runway 31 right. Understanding the airport layout prior to arrival and positively identifying your location on the airport will help pilots avoid these potentially costly errors. In addition, taking a minute while en route to go over all possible taxiway routes to your intended destination on the airport will help eliminate surprises after landing. Hotspot 2 primarily involves all aircraft parked on the east side of the airport. When instructed runway 31 right taxi via Bravo, aircraft departing the uncontrolled ramp area have missed the hold short line, even with the enhanced taxiway markings and above ground signage. This may be in part due to the short taxi distance from the ramp to runway 31 right. Complete understanding of taxi instruction, including turns, crossings, and hold short instructions, will help pilots avoid mistakes like this. Pilots should be aware that Palm Springs is a seasonal airport. It is a popular destination, especially during the winter and spring. Pilots can expect an increased number of itinerant aircraft at these times. Heightened awareness is recommended. Being aware of the configuration and traffic issues at Palm Springs will help pilots make better decisions and, along with the ATC tower, keep the operation safe and efficient. We hope this short video helps you prepare for your trip to Palm Springs International Airport. It's always better to know before you go.